So I am securely on my Arizona trail, and it is stunning. This is a saguaro cactus. It goes up to 40 feet. They're everywhere.
Oh.
James. Oh, doing it again.
James is hiking the whole trail. And I've gotten lots of really good tips.
You're gonna get blisters.
I'm pizza.
Watch out for the rattlers.
I don't know if you can hear it, but it's a constant humming of bees. So look at this beautiful cactus. Each one of these flowers, look at all of them, that are flowering, will flower for 24 hours. And then it turns into a fruit. It turns into the prickly pear. So peaceful. I found a nice little rock. I'm gonna take a break and eat my Luna bar. I like that I'm by myself. I can stop when I want. I can eat when I want. I can sleep where I want. The beauties of solo hiking. I'm getting a little bit of a sunburn though. There's a dead animal on the floor. Poor guy. I'm approaching my first Arizona trail gate. This is what it looks like. There are the cactuses, and on the right, there are trees. So I have gotten to my tent site, and I put up my tent. Beautiful. This is a duplex from Z-Pack. It's only like a pound in weight, and you put up with your trekking poles. The ground was really hard, so it's hard to get the little sticks in. Without this water cache, I would have no water. I've hiked 12 miles, no water. So this is not an area that you can hike and live off the land. There's no water. But they built this beautiful structure. The water tastes amazing. And people like me and other hikers can enjoy this desert. And so I'm now in my tent. And I am so tired. And I'm waiting for my food, which is made on the go. It's a spaghetti. I love it. Good night.